interesting story and a fascinating plant. Say, I might as well get $50 worth of roses while I'm here.
$50.
$50.
$50. Yes, ma'am. Right away, ma'am.
Can you break 100?
100. I'm afraid we don't have a cash register.
Well, I guess we'll just have to get twice as many.
Yes, ma'am. Right away, ma'am. Audrey, be a dear and fetch this kind lady $100 worth of the finest red American beauty roses.
Thank you very much. Yes, sir. That is one strange, interesting plant.
Quick, put that. What do you two call it? I'm Audrey too. Put that Audrey too in the window so the passersby can see it. My God, I never believed it. My children, I'm taking us all out to dinner.
Oh, I'd love to, Mr. Mushnik, but I got a date.
With that saying no good, Nick? Audrey, you don't need a date with him. You need Major Medical. He's a good, clean kind of boy.
He's a professional.
What kind of professional drives a motorcycle and wears a black leather jacket?
He's a rebel, Mr. Mushnik. And he makes good money. And besides, well, he's the only fella I've got. Enjoy dinner. Good night, Seymour.
Poor girl.
Are we still going to dinner?
You're not going anywhere, Seymour.
This plant keeps on fading all the time. I told you it's been giving me trouble. It just wilts like this. The Audrey 2 is not a healthy girl.
Strictly between us, neither is the Audrey 1.
Read it is what genus is not in any of my books.
My advice to your problem is you better figure it out fast. Look what this exotic little beauty did for business today.
I know.
So work. Nurse that plant back to health. I'm counting on you.
I know.
You do?
I do.
So fix. Good night.
I don't know what else to do for you. Mr. Mushnik and Audrey, they just met you. But I've been going through this with you for weeks. Throw and wilt, spurt and flop. Are you sick of the little plant that is plain stubborn? What is it you want? What is it you need?
I've given you sunshine. I've given you dirt. You've given me nothing but heartache and hurt. I'm begging you sweetly. Oh, please grow for me. I've given you plant food and water to sip. I've given you potash, you've given me sip. Oh God, how I missed you. Oh pot, how you tease. Oh please grow for me. I've given you southern exposure to get you to thrive. I've pinched you back hard like I'm supposed to. You're barely alive. I've taught you in levels of moisture from desert to mud. I've given you proteins and mineral supplements. What do you want from me, blood?
Ouch! Damn roses. Damn thorns. Clumsy me. Hey, do we look what I did? Hey, you opened up. I wonder what made you do that. I think I know what made you do that. Like it's a few drops in the hut. As long as you don't make a habit out of it or anything.
I've given you sunlight. I've given you rain. Looks like you're not happy unless I open a vein. I'll give you a few drops. That'll appease. Now please.